supposed to eat this?
Drip my drip, my drip. Drip. Right back on my drip. Yeah. I ain't gonna cry too long. Nah. I'm back on my drip.
Either that or starve to death.
I'm thinking of choosing the second. Bread. Can I help you? No.
No, 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 no. Wait.
Take it.
This bread is actually pretty good. Really, bro?
Thanks a lot for having my back.
I'm not trying to die.
I mean, did you see the size of that guy?
What the heck?
Taking a nap.
Go to sleep. What
you talking about?
Jay, find a way to get out of here.
Man, I just can't believe we're missing the Dhar Mann meet and greet at Brookside on Saturday.
What? Don't worry about it. Oh, Jay, now we really have to get out of here.
Bro.
Even if it means breaking out.
Good luck. I've seen lots of kids try. No one's ever been able to pull it off.
Well. I guess you never heard of Jay and Mikey.
Wait a minute!
Psych!
Mom?
I brought you in here to let you know you're both getting out.
We are?
Sort of. The judge saw that you had no previous serious offenses, so he decided to exercise leniency and allow an early release.
It took a lot of convincing.
Happy, happy. I'm excited. You're still on house arrest for 30 days.
Past lives could never hold me down, lost love. It's sweeter when it's finally found.
Okay. So would you rather we just leave you here?
Well, since Jay's mom is out of town, at least you two will have each other.
And remember, don't break any rules while under house arrest, or you could end up in bigger trouble than you are now.
Us? Break rules? Never.
Stop the cap.
Yeah. Okay, bro. Okay, that's enough.
No, I'm back on my drip. Yeah.
Dude, I don't know.
Kind of wishing my mom didn't take away my electronics.
Oh, well. Now I'm wondering why I fought so hard to get you out. Should have just left you in there if I knew you'd be complaining so much. Anywho, I'm heading out, but I want you guys to be on your best behavior.
That's the only behavior we know.
Stop the caps.
When you're in a hole, the first thing you need to do is to stop digging, or it's only gonna get worse. All right, I'm headed to the meet and greet.
Wait. You're going to the meet and greet?
Yeah, I'm taking Jaden.
Oh my God, Mom, please take us. Please, I will be on my best behavior. And I also heard Dhar's giving away free iPhones and laptops. So please, please take us.
Happy, happy. That you will be meeting and greeting is the judge if you don't do what I say. Now, bye.
Bro, this sucks. We're only a few blocks away from it and we can't go.
Wait a sec. Jay!
What are you
doing? I wonder what the range is on this thing. If we go there real quick and come back, no one will know.
There's only one way to find out.
Wait. But what about your mom? I mean, she'll for sure see us.
Jay, come on. I
And you mischief Mikey. I will figure it out.
Never mind. There was our cue. Let's roll.
Well, let's go, my boy.
Maybe your plan worked after all.
As it throws in
what's going on?
No, no, I've never been in a house arrest before.
Okay, we need to go back to the house now.
No, Jay, we're so
16,
close. 16. That does not matter.
59.
Oh my gosh.
58. 57.
No.
56.
7. What are we gonna do?
6.
I don't know.
5.
Home.
4.
No, no,
3. 2.
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
Real, so much for your plan working. Guess we're just gonna have to miss the meet and greet.
What? Jay, no!
Hey, we'll figure it out.
Bro, how? I mean, there's no way we can go 100 feet with these things on.
Well, I guess we're just gonna have to...